Yeah, so hello everybody and welcome. For some reason I lost a couple of minutes at the beginning, so I will just fire up a replay and tell you what happened. So this is the first time I played this map, so I was like looking what the hell is this all about, and these are there's a lot of conveyors, and I was like, this looks like an airport and we should put some packages over here, some packages, and yeah, not really funny now as I say that, so I will go a little bit faster because in the early game nothing much happened. Creeping, usual stuff. These guys were fighting a bit and I was cleaning the top lane to get some XP, and after I got there, got the first wave, I went to the mid lane to help my teammates. Let's go faster. Finished the turrets a little bit, went back to not lose any experience, and as you could see, as you can see, we have a little bit more experience. So yeah, at this point 140 or something, the frame rate on my video got back to normal, so we can continue from there in a couple of seconds. So yeah, I just got new talent. Let's go with mana. Okay, and I need to go back to the top lane.
You forced my hand.
Okay, 10 seconds to a point.
You're sure.
I need to go to the control point. Let's go there. What happens? Nothing. Okay, I grab the point.
I could get used to this.
Double kill.
I agree.
I just wasted all my mana on the minions.
Triple kill.
Okay, I need to go back.
Hold the line, friend. I don't reach. Paint the light.
Okay, I need to get the mana.
All right with me.
And let's go.
Trying to show me up.
40%. So we just stand there and get points.
Let's see how you like this.
Okay. we have a big volley. Let's destroy the tower. And I think I need to go defend the top lane. Okay, let's try to damage the buildings more, and then let's go to the top. I need to run. Okay, these minions are weak. I thought there was a problem over there. Bank, nothing, okay. Let's move here. No, I got stunned. I should be picking the frost ring probably.
Keep it up. You forced my hand. If you're sure.
Almost. Why do we have so many sound notifications? More mana, and I need to go to the top. Oh, I just lucked out.
I've got a good feeling about this.
Oh no, I almost died. I need to go back.
I'm going for the tallest thing.
They got the... Oh, they didn't get the 100%. Now they got the robot. Let's go with the shield. And we need to get this robot down. There were two guys inside the robot. That's funny.
I must flee. Hold the line, friend.
Okay, now. Okay, now we need to go to the bot lane for the next point.
So be it.
Yeah, we did destroy that. Let's go to the bot lane. The ultimate there.
Boldly done.
You forced my hand.
Bye. Bang, bang.
I'll take care of it.
Okay, let's take the tower.
Good work. Let's keep it up.
And it will help me. What was that? I just lost half HP in a matter of seconds.
Double kill.
Okay, let's go. Seconds. Where is the point?
I'll take care of it.
Increase please our radius. Oh, my turret is going on a journey. If I leave this, it still go, no, it goes down. And they are destroying the top lane.
If you're sure.
Okay, we cannot defend this. We have three guys. Where are they? And we click the robot, and now I'm a robot. What the hell? They're destroying our nexus. Come on. Okay, now we need to go to the middle.
This should turn the tide.
Okay, let's go destroy these guys. And we need to push this tower.
Time is of the essence. Well done.
Nice. We want to fight her. What is this? Not we can cast. Let's go away. This guy is just pushing everything. Let's I missed my Q on him. Okay, I need to go heal before the fight in the A.
Let us capture this mercenary camp.
Okay, I will just try to contest this.
Time is of the essence. Focus upon on this hero. A well-timed heal, friend.
Is it even good to be here?
On the way. Anyone up for destroying this fort?
Okay, I need to run. That was fun.
Let us capture this mercenary camp.
So be it.
Fire at will.
No. Defend me. I didn't mean to put that so close. So high HP, and we are just losing our base.
I must flee. Hold the line, friend. I'll take care of it.
We lost the barracks. Yo, and again lags. What's happening? Reconnecting? Never seen such a screen. Okay. Seems as it reconnected. We need to go to the top or not. Oh, this is captured. Yeah, let's go to the top. Kill these guys.
Yeah.
There's a lot of them.
This isn't your day. Onward.
Where are the opponents?
Heal, friend. Sounds interesting.
Let us capture this mercenary camp.
Well, let us defend the wrecking base.
Kill confirmed.
And we just lost another tower.
Friend,
and we're going for the fight. Not a very good idea. This is RIP.
So be it.
Then we just get the robot and destroy us with it. And what can I do to stop that? Not much really.
Yes.
I go back for the base.
If you're sure.
Our base has like 3000 HP. Back and heal. And let's go with my allies to push this tower and this tower. That one has like 100 HP. Okay, I will go back and defend the base. Or not. Let's go. And GG. Wow. Very well played. And let's see on the stats. How can we see the stats? I'm still pretty new to this game. Okay, okay. Stats. 26 assists, 30 assists. Nova at 13 kills, pretty nice. 250 damage, 245,000 damage, pretty nice. He had 155 damage to two heroes, which is a lot. Nice XP, 40 kills to 24. Oh, I thought that was much closer. So yeah, very good game. Rename replay. GG's. Okay. And let's open some loot boxes. Because why not? And we've got Turbo, Tracer, Arcanist, Jaina, something, and some shards. I don't know what this is, but whatever. Okay, thank you for watching this episode of Let's Play Heroes of the Storm, and see you in the next one. Bye bye.